Dude, we're on the road.
Just left Toronto this morning, got a ride from a beautiful Mexican family. Great people. Thumbs up to Canada.
Right on.
So we just got a ride from Alan. We're in the middle. Who the fuck knows? Let's get another ride. Have a good trip.
Right on.
So we just got a ride from the doctor. First.
Thank you so much.
Wow. We're in North Bay. We just got a ride from Sasha, the son of the first black mayor in Canada. He gave us sandwiches and great conversation.
At the moment, they gave us bagels and ice caps for free. Can't believe it. Made our day. Thank you.
July, day 7, we're here with Keith. The Canadian Air Force gave us a ride after waiting 3 hours. Nice
to meet you. What else? Good luck on your trip,
guys. Hey, what's up? We just got a ride with Sean. He gave us coffee, a 32 gig SD card, A&W coupons, and a ride to Sudbury. Here's Sean, thank you so much. And here's Sean's mother who helped us out with the SD card.
Hi, guys.
Thanks a lot, guys. Recommended by Sean, there's a food bank. We'll see if we can get some food.
Thumbs up.
No go. What's up, Canada? We got a ride with Trevor here.
Woo! Keep on living on.
That's it. Keep on living on, Canada. Thumbs up.
Thanks.
Get out there sooner than later.
Camping and stuff.
Excellent. Okay.
Sweet, thank you.
Life is good.
I'm here with Shiwa, our national mascot right now. This is the dog of Canada right here. See that? Oh, look at that. That's just Canada licking me right back. That's the kindness of Canada right here. We got some Ontario blueberries right here. Just Aaron with some, like a little patch of them. Delicious, delicious on the road. Blueberries, and we rode in the back of the pickup truck. What more could you ask for in a ride? Peace out. Sardines and hot sauce. Waiting for a cop to leave. Life on the road. So after sardines didn't do the trick, we went to Wendy's. While we consumed food, some little boy came over to me and said, "Hey, do you want a ride?" Thumbs up, Canada, we just got a ride. Sitting down in Wendy's.
So you see a bunch of islands.
And me and my dad, we passed by all those on our boat. We were at Wendy's and they were eating Wendy's.
Did you know Wendy's?
Yeah, they were eating Wendy's. And we asked them if they were heading west. And we picked them up just like that. And we brought them here.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye. Right on. So here with Bev and Kale, a beautiful family that lives in Blind River. So hopefully we'll get a ride. If not, they invited us over. So thumbs up, Canada. This is where we're going, guys. Thumbs up.
Garlic and butter rice with some smoked oysters and hot sauce.
Back where we were left off yesterday by Bev and Kale. Nicest people, made us breakfast this morning, coffee.
And I thought people broke in her house and slept on her deck.
And they did, they slept on the deck.
Yeah. And my name's Kale.
Bev.
Deidre.
Kyra.
I'm Jake.
I'm Jake.
I'm Jake.
I'm real boy!
That's it, that's our story. Yeah.
That's our story. Lovely people, great family. Winds are picking up. Dark clouds behind us. Been waiting here for 3 hours. Let's hope we get it right before the storm hits. Come on, please give us a ride. I guess I look dangerous. Desperate time calls for desperate measures. So we're in the middle of a thunderstorm. Look at it. Thanks a lot, Jamie. Okay. Thanks a lot.
Safe travels, guys. Yeah. Seriously. Eh?
We're stuck at the Tim Hortons for a few hours. Dan and James came over. They're biking across the country to Vancouver. And they showed us a campsite.
What's up, guys?
What's going on? So we're just chilling at this campsite here. Probably the best place you'll get this side of Ontario.
Without paying or risking getting a ticket.
Which is obviously the goal.
And there's a great quote that James told me. If you put a hamster in an aquarium, it won't survive for a long time. What's up, Canada? It's Carl's birthday. Let's go wish him a happy birthday. Bonne fête, Cal, Eric, whoop-dee-doo. 21, yeah, motherfucker.
Oh man, look at
look at their buildings.
Look at their big shiny buildings, those bankers.
Those fucking bastard swines. I hope
they have small pieces.
Fucking cocksuckers.
Oh, thumbs up.